Hello everybody, welcome back once again to the Final Fantasy X Remake Hard Mode. This time we are tackling Chapter 10. Boy, that last one just got so long. But, you know, that's how it goes. Here I'm going to... I think the next enemy coming up here is actually weak against fire. Don't know that I've really got enough fire spells to make. I really don't, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To really make that great of a combo, but that's okay. We'll just have to deal with what we've got. There we go. Yep, that'll have to do. Okay, let's start out here. So the last time I picked Tifa, I think I'm gonna pick Aerith first this time. This Aerith. You know, is part of what determines the date event later on in the game. Terrible ether, weak to fire.
Take the lead.
So it's my turn? Yeah. Get him!
Yeah. Oh, whoops. Wow, I wasn't paying attention.
Get him!
Spot to
here goes.
Go.
Why don't you lead the
I
way?
Got this.
Jumps in the water. Ah.
Let's do this. Need a light.
Whoops.
No one's making it hot. Feel the heat. Let's make it hot.
Enrage, eh? Charge. Some of that. Oh, he's on fire right now.
One more shot.
Need a light.
Feel the heat.
No holding back. Calling fire.
Let's make it hot. Hot.
Ooh, wowie.
That's it.
Get him.
No escape.
Hit our shot.
Need a light.
Let's make it hot.
What a blast. Get over here, girls. Ooh. Oh, missed.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, wow, wow. Oof. Okay, well, apparently backwash you don't want to just sit around for.
Stay strong, okay?
I'm waiting.
Stay back! Still here!
Oh, that's pretty nasty, too. Oh, big whiff.
Let's do this.
How embarrassing for you. Oops. Speaking of, Okay, I don't fully understand how that's working, but.
I'll take care of you.
Ooh, okay. Yeah, it does a pattern. I don't know that I've really got it down yet, but
that's it.
Alright. Bad water blast. Oh no, it must be over here.
Calling fire.
Did my ward run away?
Going in.
No more
fighting. Let's dance,
this
asshole.
Let's make it hot.
Land the fist. All right. Well, that was really easy.
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
Helps to have already done this.
I'm pretty sure the sewers on
another one of those
an avalanche in emergency.
On normal, I should say.
Sure, we're not lost.
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead.
Ugh.
Let's find out first. Lead the way.
Probably pointless, but battle of ether. Indeed, pointless.
You asked for it.
Tifa's weapon is gone this time, huh? Makes sense. Okay, so that should drain.
It reeks down here. Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that, so.
Out of potions. Or, max potions, I should say. She's not out of them. The oppressed. Dun 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 dun. All right, let's keep a rolling, rolling, rolling.
Kinda in a rush, so.
Here it comes.
Let's make it hot. There. That wasn't so bad.
I just had a random thought that I'm kind of curious how many weapons there will be.
Piece of cake.
In the game for everybody, considering that we've already got quite a few, you know, for each character. Although I don't remember really how many, you know, each character had by this point in the original game.
That it?
And I also, you know, don't know how many installments they're gonna do for this. Yeah, kind of curious about that. I think that's the way forward, but what's over here? Or was this just a... Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Going up?
Sure, we'll be fine. Come on. Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've gotta have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like...
Locked up tight.
Huh.
We'll see.
That's right. Right?
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow.
It's an antique. Older than the Mako collectors.
Give me that MP.
Hey, would you look at that?
And let there be light.
There was a switch in this room. Oh, there it is, right there. Jeez. Oh. What is this? Oh, that's the key.
This it?
Got all excited there for a second. I was like, is that a materia? Nope, it is not. Alright, so let's go around this side. Okay.
It worked.
Boom, 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 boom.
this.
So this is where
we're
and we're
you.
Set.
Might be harder than.
Let's just try to make. We can do this.
Yeah, for sure.
The trunk line.
Get back.
I can fight too.
Right. Drain this. You can skip these little drain scenes. That's good to know.
You sure you want to fight? Go on!
Here it comes.
Let's make it hot!
Let's go. Don't hold back.
You got
gotta get sneak up there. Goes so much faster when I now that I know what to do and don't necessarily care about the treasures. Okay, let's head over to the right. Oops.
Kinda in a rush, so... Get him!
Let's do this.
Skip that.
Focus.
Okay. We're getting there. I feel like this was going really fast. Yeah, this is only... Is that possible? This is only 20 minutes so far? Rest. I don't know that I really need to, but... I don't know. Rather be safe than sorry. Thank you.
easy. Let's finish this.
Two orbs of gravity. Right, up here and to the left. All right, we go this way. Yeah, looks like that's the way we gotta go. Yep.
I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
This is guard right away. Good jerk.
Here it comes.
Go on, hot!
And we're safe.
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
That's it!
Oh, I thought I had a sweet protection on Cloud, but I guess not. It's a dead end, isn't it, going this way? More healing material. I'm gonna have to start selling some of these. Getting way too many, I think. Revival earrings. I mean, apparently those are somewhat useful for some of the, well, I guess just in general, I guess, but I haven't found them that useful yet. I just like a lot of the other accessories more, and if you're, well, it kind of feels like, yeah, I don't know. It feels like if you're relying on those, then I don't know if that's the. This doesn't seem like it's the best way to go.
So it's my turn. I got
it. Oops. Oops. Did it again.
Give me your best shot.
See ya.
messed up. There we go.
Be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level.
Oh, that's right. Another mini game.
God, seventh heavens, hey Cloud.
This ought to drain the water. Must be busted.
A red light we can use. I remember how.
All right.
Aerith.
Wait.
Trust me. We'll be back soon.
All right. So, here's the mini game with the pump again. Let's see if I can do this right this time.
So, maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Here goes.
Oops, wrong button. Oh, too early.
Try to stay in sync.
Try to stay in sync? That actually doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Did that work? Yep, okay.
Spectacular!
Nailed it.
That went well. All good.
All right. Move the lever, and then you pump this thing to get your, like, gauge bigger.
Whoops.
Wow, that was terrible. All right. Yeah, and then on the pass back, then you need to, you know, try to time it out so that you basically you flick the left stick when the needle is in the red area. Wow, I'm just incredibly slow. You lose a little bit every time you fail, but then, you know, Tifa basically makes your range a little bit better so that you're, again, your error of margin of error. Wow, why am I so slow? So that your margin of error is, you know, greater, I guess. Wow, that's unreal. Wow, that's, yeah, I mean, that's actually funny how bad that is. That's...
Could have gone better.
I, that's like legitimately embarrassing. I feel like I gotta flick this thing right away. Yeah, I do. That's, okay, well.
Try to stay in sync.
I mean, that's actually impressive how bad that is.
Whoops.
I have no words. I have no words to describe how bad this is. Okay.
Could have gone better.
That's yeah, okay. Just I'm gonna pretend this didn't even happen. Whoa. Oh, that's why. I'm pressing the wrong button.
Try to stay.
That's why. I'm pressing up instead of down. I was like, wait, what? What is happening here? Yeah, there we go. Okay. Well, now I feel a little bit better.
All right.
But not much.
Wonderful. Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
Yeah, I kept pressing up on the backswing, and yeah, you gotta press, or I needed to press down. Okay, well, yeah, that's hilarious and really bad at the same time. All right, let's get this skipped. Man, wow. Well, they got me with the switch up on the wall.
Right.
Get him!
Not looking good.
Bingo!
Wow.
I won't give up. Won't be tough.
Give your best shot. Get him! Feel the heat!
It's over. It's on you.
Sure. However I can.
Snuck a prey in there at the end after hitting Soul Ward or whatever that was on accident.
Sure is nice to go up for a change. Hope the pillar's not much harder.
just go away!
Sorry.
Get him! Feel me!
Let's finish this.
That's it! One more shot!
Wow, the double jump. That felt great.
That was close.
Here it comes. Try this.
Let's make it hot. Yeah, get him.
Let's do this. Here it comes. Go on ahead and secure the exit.
Cloud!
Wow, okay, well that was chapter 10. Alright, as always, hope the guide was helpful, and hope you join me for more videos. Thanks for watching.